You know, every story has a beginning, middle, and an end. And last night, I wrote a new chapter. When I was inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame, I didn't think things could get better. And then last night at TLC, when I competed in a WWE ring for the first time in 11 years, man, it was like a dream come true. But as a famous man once said, that was last night, this is tonight. Up next, Survivor Series. Now, Survivor Series holds a special place in my heart because I debuted 18 years ago at Survivor Series. And this year's Survivor Series, again, will be Raw versus SmackDown. Their best versus our best, our champions versus their champions. And as of now, this is the lineup. The Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss, will take on the SmackDown Women's Champion, Natalya. Then the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz, he will take on the U.S. Champion, Baron Corbin. The Raw Tag Team Champions, Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose, will take on the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, The Usos. And already slated for the pay-per-view, WWE Champion, Jinder Mahal, will take on the Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar and his advocate, Paul Heyman, will be here later on tonight. Now, also slated at Survivor Series is the elimination match, 5-on-5. 5 versus 5, except this year there will not only be one match, there will be 2 elimination matches. A men's match and a women's match. Now, as Raw General Manager, I'm going to make sure my show is the most dominant show in the WWE. Oh, it's true. It's damn true.